I can't tell you how pleased I am with you, Mr. Garrett. I simply can't find the words. But perhaps Victoria can help me in that regard. She has such a way with them.
Yes, we are both so very pleased.
Victoria?
Even though the eye is defective.
What?
Victoria is quite right, Mr. Garrett. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but this eye is completely blind.
It's a rock. It's what you asked for. Am I going to get paid or not?
Of course. Victoria, are you prepared to give Mr. Garrett his compensation?
Bow to the woodsy lord and offer up your flesh eyes so that his eye of stone may see, man fool. Bids he then the spruces to singer him an anthems, and the woodsy lord binders them fleshes to stone.
Did you think those ancient phrases were mere words, man fool? Look at me! I am the woodsy lord, the trickster of legend. If you be thirsty, flesh thing, drink of me. If you be hungry, then feed, for I am the honeymaker and the jacksberry.
He am the leaf that feeders on the fleshed ones. Thems that calls themselves builders and wielded up a hammers against him.
My poor Mr. Garrett, you will not live to see the sprawling glory of it. Your sacrifice is not yet complete. My lilacs and my thistleblades must feed, and I? Stands he then in the green's infested maw, and speeds he of his judgments upon the weeps and writhing manfolds.